with KHON2 Sports, Sam Spangler.
Folks, if this feels like it was a long time ago, it's because it was. The last time the University of Hawaii football team beat rival BYU was nearly 16 years ago. Now, it might feel longer due to where the program is today. 7 straight years without a winning season, and after tonight, 4 straight losses to the Cougars. Let's take it on out to Aloha Stadium. Para-coaches of their alma maters, La'ie native Kalani Sitake at BYU, Nick Rolovich, who led UH to that 2001 win for Hawaii. Now, Cougs came into this one with the nation's 123rd ranked offense, but couldn't tell Hawaii's defense giving away yards like it was still Black Friday. Squally Canada, 40-yard touchdown run. This thing was 7-0 before the CBS Sports Network even put the game on the air. Defense fighting back, though. Senior Trayvon Henderson with the sack. Fumble scooped up by Campbell grad Solomon Matautia. That's his second return for 6 in the last 3 games, 7 all ball game. UH offense couldn't get anything going. After getting shut out last week, the Rainbow Warrior O blanked again in the first half. It was 13-7 Cougs at the break. Second half, BYU hitting through the air this time. Joe Critchlow to Neil Pau'u. Easy pitch and catch, made it 27 BYU after the third quarter. In the fourth, Hawaii finally breaking through, ending their 7-quarter scoreless streak. Third and goal from the 15, quarterback Drew Brown rolling to the right. Hits Ammon Barker, squeaking a foot in. Check it out one more time. That would make it a 1-possession game. But the Warrior D just could not keep it within striking distance. After a BYU field goal, Riley Burt slicing through the defense like leftover gravy. 11 yards, and that would put a bow on Hawaii's 3-9 season. 30-20 the final. After the game, Coach Rolla opened up on an unexpected 2017 campaign.
Not the senior night we expected either. Thought it was a great opportunity for us to get to play one of our rivals at home on senior night. That could be something to salvage the way the season went, but that didn't happen. Offensively, especially in the first half, we never, we haven't really been very productive in the last month, so that's what happens. When Solomon scores your only points, in the first half, I think you got issues you need to address.
A lone bright spot in the rainy night, senior running back Diosmi St. Just set the program record for rushing yards in a season at 1,510 yards. That breaks Travis Sims' mark of 1,498 set back in 1992. St. Just also finishes second in career yardage with an even 3,100. That's just shy of career leader Gary Allen's 3,451. Here's a look at the math once again. 30-20, the final. Hawaii finishes their season 3-9. Up next, Coach Rolo and his staff will hit the road to recruit Monday and revamp the roster. There's actually an early signing day this year, December the 20th, with a second on the usual date of February the 7th.